everyone. I'm Karen Joseph with Seven Networking. It's been a long day, so I thought we'd sing along with I Will Survive Thanksgiving, since that's coming up soon. Welcome, welcome. Thank you for joining Skinny Rap by Kat. You guys know the song? Hello, how are you? Mama needs wine. Thanksgiving's coming, so we're going to do a little bit. I Will Survive Thanksgiving the Turkey Song. Hello, Paparazzi Bling. Welcome, welcome. Hey, Jenny, how are you, honey? Everyone getting ready for Thanksgiving? This song cracks me up. I know. I needed something funny tonight because it's late. I normally do these promote your scopes much earlier, but I was out at a meeting tonight and I just thought this was fun. Hey, hey, who's going to be surviving? We're going to come on. We're going to promote our scopes. Yay. All right, let me turn this off. Let me flip this around. You're in Texas. How's everything going in Texas tonight? Yay, Jenny. Hello, Keisha. How are you? You missed I Will Survive Turkey Day song. Oh, it's playing again, I think. Oh, here's another cute one. Here, I'll let you see it, and I'll flip it around. Isn't this hysterical? This is cracking me up. We're waiting for some more people to come on. Invite your friends, invite your followers. We are going to do a promote your scope, but I needed a little. Hey, Laura. This song, this cracks me up. It's been a long day here. And it's late. Hello, Chesapeake Aaron. Thank you for joining. We're going to do a promote your scope. I am actually going to turn this off if I can figure out how to do that. Okay. Oh, it doesn't want to go off. Oh, it keeps coming back. All right. Singing turkeys. Yep. You can't gobble me. All right, friends. I guess we're going to listen to it in the background tonight. That'll be our music instead of Pandora. See, you needed this tonight. That's why I'm here for you, Laura. Welcome, welcome, everyone. Thank you for inviting your followers. I am Karen Joseph with Seven Networking. I do this every evening. I love to help entrepreneurs, connect you with great people, promote you whenever I can. So let's all share this. Let's get 30 people in here tonight. We had a great Promote Your Scope last night. Lots of new people. Yes, Keisha is on top of it. Tomorrow is her big giveaway, right, Keisha? Tell everyone about your giveaway. Keep typing in what you guys do because people are constantly coming in and out of these scopes, right? Why, thank you, thank you. I only rock because you guys rock and you're here with me. Hello, Mizuyen. Thank you for joining. Welcome, welcome. I think this is one of your first time on my scope. I can't turn this off in the background. Oh. Block that person. Trolls. I did a scope earlier today for people who are petrified of Periscope. And yes, that's one of the things that people are petrified of is getting the trolls on here. But you just click on them, you block them, they're gone forever. Laura has a Facebook group, freesocialhelp.com. Please join it. Lots of great marketing tips in there. She is the guru. She is my wonderful virtual assistant. Living in Minnesota, where I'm sure it is getting very, very, very cold. Keisha, keep typing in what you do. Tell everyone about your giveaway. Yep, Laura gets the trolls all the time. Just block them. Happens to everyone. Happens to everyone. Trolls are out there. They have nothing better to do. Just like a kid meltdown in a public place. Exactly. You just block them. Get rid of them. You drag the kid out screaming, right? You just block them. Yes, Keisha's giveaway is tomorrow evening live on Periscope. Be there or be square. What time, Keisha? Did you set a time yet, honey? This is exciting. I know your daughter's going to be picking. Woohoo! For some beautiful earrings. They are silver. And they always have lipstick on my teeth. See, that's what's authentic about Periscope. People get to see you at your very, very best. your very, very worst. McCurtlew, thank you for joining. Please tell us what you do. This is a promote your scope, promote yourself. We want to get to know you. Yes, introduce yourself. Welcome, welcome. You're thinking around 7:30 p.m. Central Time. Fabulous. That's exciting. Yay, can't wait. If I don't come on live, because I do have a meeting tomorrow evening, I will definitely catch the replay. Woo-hoo-hoo. All right, friends, share this on Twitter. Yvonne, welcome, welcome. You sound like you're an artist. Yvonne Artistry, tell us what you like to scope about and tell us what your business is. Mama needs wine. Shauna is in the house. Shauna, tell everyone about your fabulous origami owl business. Invite some friends because the more people we get in here, the more people you guys get to meet. It's super late, Shauna. I guess the kids are sleeping, right? Jackie's here. Hey, Jackie, how are you? And the Bay Area Knitter, thank you for joining. Let's see, Mama Needs Wine. That's Shauna. She scopes that origami owl custom jewelry. Tell your story through amazing jewelry. Yes, Laura Reich, that's Laura. Hi, Bay Area Knitter Knitting. Have you been doing some knitting today? Jenny is health and wellness. Thank you for inviting your followers, Shauna. Welcome, welcome. Hi, Jackie. How are you, honey? Did you do any scoping today? Tell everyone what you guys scope about because you are one of the coolest scopers out there. Lots of yummy food. I do TK joined. Welcome, welcome. Hello, newbies. Radiant Code LLC. She makes handmade jewelry and sell on Etsy. Click shop link in the bio. What are you knitting today? And tell us your name because I don't remember. Please tell us your name. I want to get to know you. Rodney's a newbie. Woohoo! We love the newbies. Welcome, welcome, Rodney. Tell us what you scope about. Oh, Jackie did two scopes. You learned some 2 weeks of scoping. Fabulous. Christine is the knitter. Jenny is working on her website. Very exciting. Very exciting. And you're working on a new knit design. You're the single mother of newborn twins. Oh, I hope they're sleeping. Jackie, plus how she got 100 plus followers in the past 2 days. Nice. Donna's Angel Care, welcome. Thank you for joining. I think this is the first time on my scope. I'm Karen Joseph. You can find me at 7 Networking. Yes, Jackie has been working hard to build up her followers. Are the twins, or do you have a boy and a girl, Rodney, or 2 boys, 2 girls? We want to know everything. We want to get to know you. Laura has baby fever. Oh, what does your fiance say to that? Jackie scopes about clean Asian cooking recipes, tips, and tricks on how you can dine happy. Hello, I'm Keisha, and I'm in the process of developing content for Periscope. Hello, Keisha. Welcome. A boy and a girl. Very nice. We're sharing home-based business. You can share any kind of business you have. This is about you guys. Definitely share away. Share what you do. Share what you scope about. Share what you're doing for Thanksgiving. Share anything you want tonight. It's a crazy Tuesday night. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Keep sharing. Invite your followers. There's 10 people in here now. If you all invite your followers, any logo designers in the house, that would be Laura. She has a graphic design team. You like Hallmark movies, Christmas movies? Very cool. Laura, connect with that gal. She's looking for a graphic designer to do a new logo. Very, very, very cool. FreeSocialHelp.com, Facebook group networking and helping business owners on marketing. Karen, do you do other scopes? And yes, I do other scopes, Jackie. This is, oh, right above you, Laura, where it says, I do other scopes. Yes, I scope about networking tips. I scope about business tips, ways to help you guys grow your business. I'm passionate about helping entrepreneurs. That was a great question, Jackie. I did one earlier today for people who are petrified of Periscope. You know what? My other scopes, I don't have a set time. I kind of just go on randomly when I can. Oh, Shauna's out of wine. Not a good thing. Go get some more wine, Shauna. And Rating Code LLC, that's my friend Keisha. She is in Arkansas. And yes, graphics, envisionadvertising.com. Thank you for sharing, Jackie, on Twitter. That is fabulous. Let's get some more people in here so we can help each other, right? It's all about helping each other. Christmas is coming. Woohoo! Christmas is coming. The goose is getting fat. Follow Mama Needs Wine to learn more about Origami Owl. All Instagram followers are eligible for Keisha's free jewelry giveaway. It's happening tomorrow. You're already following Laura on Facebook. Nice. Very cool. It's so neat because you meet the most wonderful people here on Periscope. And then there was a gal on last night. I don't know if you remember. Her name was Latasha. And we connected here and we spoke on the phone today. You just joined a new company called Life Matters. Very cool. Tell us, do you have a website? We have 100% vegan meal replacement shakes. Am I following Mommy Loves Wine yet? I don't know. Are you following her? Followed everyone in here. Well, that's cool. Then let's invite some more people in. Shauna needs more people to follow. Keisha, are you from Arkansas? Keisha is Radiant Code LLC. She's in Arkansas. Okay, be right back. I finally learned what BRB means. See ya. See you in a little while. Link in bio. Lifematters.net. Christine. Christine is the one. Life Matters. Little Rock. Yes, Keisha is in Little Rock. I think of Little Rock. I think of the Clintons. I know they lived there, what, a million years ago. Now they've moved on, but that's who I think of when I think of Little Rock. So, yes, very cool. Keep inviting your followers, my friends. Yes, and tap, tap, tap away at the screen. Hearts are just fabulous to get. Warms my heart. Getting hearts from all of you lovelies tonight. You love the Clintons. Very cool. On Facebook, plants, pets, and people. Reading Code LLC. Gotcha. Glad we survived. You guys had a storm tonight. Oh, my. Rainstorm, snowstorm, ice storm. Share, 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 share. Swipe up for Android to the right for Apple and click share. Yay, you guys got it. All white, thank you for joining. Welcome, welcome. I'm in love with our culture. Feel the vibe. Join the tribe. I love that. Feel the vibe. Join the tribe. Donna's Angel Care, welcome back. Thank you for inviting your followers. Lifematters.net. That's Christine for vegan shakes. If you want vegan shakes, connect with Bay Area Knitter. That is Christine. John Cheryl Four, thank you for joining. I'm Lynn Join. Hello, Lynn. Tell us what you do. I think you're new to my scopes. Tell us what you like to scope about. And if you have a business. Mama Needs Wine is back. She must have gone for some wine. You're very welcome. Free social help dot, I missed that. Welcome, I'm Lynn. Tell us who you are, what you do, where you are, what you're doing for Thanksgiving. We want to get to know it all. And thank you for those pink hearts, who's ever sending them up. One of my good Periscope friends, Keisha, is back in the house. Keisha, 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 oh, thank you. You are so sweet. How's weather in the Bay Area these days? I bet it's getting chilly because I'm here in Arizona and it was freezing today. You had to reset the hearts. I see your light mint hearts are you, Keisha. I know your heart's from a million miles away. Yep. Getting chilly. Who likes to text for free stuff? Text Envision to 66866. Donna's Angel Care. She scopes about caring for elderly parents. Oh, we should chat, honey. I do that very often. Not seeing everyone on... Yes, a professional fairy godmother, miracle manifestation coach. Cool. Let me look at your profile. Loving life as a professional fairy godmother. Very nice. I am following you now, Lynn. Oh, Lynn, I know who you are, Lynn. I just put two and two together. I design knitwear for yarn companies and knitting magazines. That is really cool. So cool. I am very impressed. When did you start knitting? Was it when you were a child? I once learned to knit from my grandma, my mom, but I haven't done it in a long time. Lynn scopes about visualization and law of attraction. Nice. Follow Miss Lynn. Learn more about Origami Owl's mission to be a force for good. Follow Mama Needs Wine for more info. 9 years ago. Great. That is wonderful. I hope I'm following you. I'll have to check later because if I start clicking on stuff, I'm going to lose you all. To save 10% off items in my Etsy store, Radiant Code LLC, use promo code STYLE100. That's a great promo code, STYLE100, to get a discount 10% off. Everybody likes a discount, right? Yes, Mama Needs Wine is following you. Michelle Cannon, thank you for joining. Tell everyone what you do, my honey. I'm following you. Yes, I know I'm following you. I remember you. We met a while back here on Periscope, and we have a lot in common. Let's see, Facebook group, freesocialhelp.com, talks about Periscope, marketing, Twitter, Facebook, and more. Lynn, I will also be starting a scope tomorrow on how to grow your business. Fabulous. You're very welcome, Lynn. We're here to help you. We're here to promote you. We're here to connect you. Michelle, she does parenting and homeschooling consultant, offers support to families living with bipolar disorder. And that's great to get that kind of support. I have some members in my family, so I know what that's like, honey. It's a lot of work, Michelle, a lot of work. I give you a lot of credit. Please invite your followers, friends. If you've just hopped on, swipe left, swipe right, do the swiping thing. Swipe on that little bald Perry guy so that we can get more people in here. And the more, yes, Laura made a little arrow there. The more people we get in here, the more people you guys get to meet, right? So like Michelle just came in. So Michelle, if you could share this on Twitter, invite your followers, that would be fabulous. Fabulous, fabulous, fabulous. And if you're new to this scope, I'm Karen Joseph. I do scope 2 or 3 times a day. I love helping entrepreneurs. The Bay Area knitter, Christine, I design knitwear and work from home with Life Matters gluten-free and vegan protein shakes. Michelle, thank you for inviting your followers. Fabulous. Yay. And thank you for sharing. Yes, don't forget to share, you guys. This is all for you. When I did a scope earlier today talking about being petrified of going on Periscope, I told everyone, get some followers, right? Thanks for doing it, Lynn. Author Janice Cox, thank you for joining. Tell us what book you authored. We want to get to know you, Janice. Welcome, welcome. Yay, thank you for inviting your followers. We'll get some new people in here, and we're going to get up to 30 tonight. I feel like I'm freezing. Quest for Fiber, thank you for joining. Oh, so glad I unblocked Laura. Laura's great, isn't she? Yay, I know, that was a mistake. I didn't mean to block Laura the other night. It was totally a mistake. Thank you for sharing, Lynn. Thank you for sharing on Twitter. Thank you all for coming on tonight, inviting your followers. That's what we do here on Periscope. We all learn from each other. Tish, Pam from NOLA, hello, hello. Raina, thank you for joining. Tell us what you do, guys. We want to get to know you. Pam from NOLA, tell us what you do. This is one of the first times you've been on my Promote Your Scope. So tell us what you do so people who are on here, if they're interested, they can follow you. Can help you learn more for free, freesocialhelp.com. Yay, we have 16 people in here. Let's get up to 30. Keep sharing away. Keep swiping. Mm-hmm. We have Anna from California. We have lots of California people on here. Tadio Turtle, a children's book with watercolor illustrations. That sounds really lovely. I met another woman tonight in a networking group who is wrote a book for her granddaughter about a relationship between a grandma and her granddaughter and two doggies who talk. And I thought that was so cool. Yes, Anna, welcome, welcome. Laura Reich, what is the fee for a consultation? Lynn will be doing a scope tomorrow on how to grow your Twitter account at 9:30 Mountain Standard Time. 9:30. Michelle's in Florida. Nice, nice, nice. It's RainingCrafts.com podcast. That is super cool. I want to find out who you are. Let's see. Stay-at-home mom to Kellen. Stay-at-home wife. Yay. Originally from PGA. She made my mark in San Francisco before residing outside York, Pennsylvania. Fabulous. I am following you now. Hope I'm following. Yes, I'm following you. Follow each other. Invite your friends in. It's getting late in Pennsylvania. You're up late tonight. Yep. Is that your friend, Raina? Laura says, I rock the no fee because I just like to help. And she does. Laura is my wonderful virtual assistant. She comes on many, many, many of my scopes almost every evening to help you guys. You're a winter visitor in Arizona. I'm in Arizona too. That is so cool. I'm in Chandler. Where are you, Janice? I have to click on your profile. We have to get together, hon. Follower of Jesus, writer, blogger, watercolor artist. Very cool. I'm following you now, Janice. Let's get together. Anna mostly does knitting and crochet scopes. Very cool. Fireball. Nice. Thank you for joining. We have some great people on here tonight. Oh, you're in Sedona, Lynn. Lynn, I thought you were someone else, but I guess you're not. But welcome. And it's nice to meet you, Lynn, in Sedona. I thought you were someone else I knew from Vegas, but I guess not. I'm following back everyone who followed me after the scope. Well, that is extremely nice, Miss Keisha. Origami Owl was started by a 14-year-old and is now $250 million. Yes, we need a 7 networking chapter in Sedona for sure. For sure, for sure. Oh, you were in Vegas. Okay. That's what I thought. Okay. I remember you were a member of 7 Networking in Vegas. When did you make that move? Yes, we have a couple people here. We have the Sonoma County knitter now joined us. All the knitters and crocheters and all the creative people are in the house tonight. Welcome, welcome, Sonoma County knitter. Tell us who you are, what you do. Christine is in the Bay Area. She does lifematters.net/Christine for protein shakes. Oh, you moved there in April. Nice. Yes, all your knitting friends. See, Christine, you did it. You're rocking the house tonight. Rocking, rocking, rocking. Thank you. Mama Needs Wine invited her followers now. We'll get some more. Anna Hershey Knits invited your followers. Thank you, Anna. You guys are awesome tonight. Totally, totally, totally awesome. And thank you. Thank you to Laura. She's keeping everyone on track. Let's see, Mama Needs Wine. She scopes that Origami Owl custom jewelry. Tell your story through amazing jewelry. Keisha invited your followers. We can definitely hit 30 tonight. We've had lots of new people on here, and they're all inviting their followers. Rainy just invited followers. Woohoo! And she joined back in. AZ White came on. Author Janice Cox joined. Author Janice Cox, do you know how to invite your followers? Click on that little Perry guy down there, the little baldy guy. Click on him and you swipe up, swipe down, depending on what kind of device you're on, and share away. Alan, thank you for joining. Let me see who you are. Let me view your profile. Nothing on there. Okay. Oops, you're over 500. Okay, thanks for coming back, Christine. We'll see you soon. You're in Chandler? Oh, okay. I think you're just a troll here. I have this feeling, so you are blocked now. First time on your iPad. Okay, well, that's fine, Miss Janice. I'm giddy tonight. Well, it's late, and it's just getting late. I'm not usually, I blocked Janice. Oh, no. Oh, no. She's going to hate me. She is going to hate me. This is who I meant to block. Too much coffee? No, I don't even drink coffee. Oh my goodness. AZ is boring. I think we're blocking you too. Oh no, can you guys tell Janice I did not mean to block her? This is crazy. I'm so sorry, poor Janice. You can fix it? Yay, please fix it. Then I won't see her come back on, but please apologize, Cersei. That's what I did to Laura the other night. Seldom, thank you for joining. Yes, 500 hearts, and then you have to leave, and then you come right back. Okay, be right back, Laura. Thank you. BRB, I finally learned what it means. Sorry, Janice. Oh, I'm so sorry. I feel horrible. We have another troll. Let me block him. My husband is playing Call of Duty, and my connection sucks so bad. Well, then tell your husband to get off Call of Duty, because what is more important? You being on Periscope or him playing games? How long have I been on Periscope? Me? I've been on Periscope. I started in July, and I was scoping 2-3 times a day after about a week and had a great tribe around me. And then my daughter was in the hospital in Mama Needs Wine 2 weeks. Oh, cool. And then my daughter was in the hospital for 3 weeks, and I kind of just, you know, yes, Periscope is more important. I just took care of her for about 6 weeks, and then I came back on. Yes, she's doing much better now. Thank you for asking, Christine. And I came back on. Oh, here we go. I came back on. See these trolls, what they do is they, you have to take notice of this. They come on. Yes, thank you. She is doing much better. They come on and they have one profile. You block them and then they go off and then they make a new profile. And this Yusef, I don't know about him. Block me right away. Well, I'm not going to block you. I would never block you, Shauna. But these annoying trolls, yeah, they just keep coming back. It's crazy. Nothing better to do with their time. They find out where you are, what you're doing. It's crazy. And I blocked poor Janice. She's going to hate me now. She's going to think I'm evil, and I'm really not. I'm really a nice person. Autocorrect. All right. Prayers are up for your... Oh, yes. Thank you, honey. My daughter's doing much better now. And she's, you know, back to normal. Drayster 2006. I don't know about you. All right. Well, let's see. Meanwhile, Laura's gone. She tried to get Janice back, but who knows? I am so, so, so sorry. Laura, you're back. Thank you, thank you. Did you tell Janice that I made a mistake? I feel so horrible. She's back, but I probably can't see her. Is that correct? Janice, I'm so sorry, honey. I did not mean to block you. Yes, I cannot see you, Janice, but tomorrow when you come on my scope, I'll be able to see you. I apologize. I am so, 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 so sorry. I did that to Laura the other night, just so that you know. It's just that so many people coming in, coming out, and I just clicked on the wrong person. Sorry, sorry, sorry. All right, friends. Yes, Merlin is, thank you for joining. Tell us what you like to scope about. Christine scopes mostly about her knitting, which is very cool. She's been knitting for 9 years. And what do you knit? Block 'em troll. I know. There's a lot of trolls out tonight, but what are you going to do, right? What are you going to do? You just block them, send them away, and hopefully they won't come back. Accessories. Lemos. I agree. Oh, Keisha needs to learn how to knit. All kinds of accessories like scarves and headbands. I see you're wearing one in your profile picture. Very pretty. Used to knit, Miss Laura? I did not know that about you. That's exciting. Very exciting. You'll have to teach me again because I used to know and then I forgot. Summer Rose 82. Tell us who you are. Let me see. Let me look at your profile. Oh, you are what? Oh, I clicked on the wrong person again. All right, forget it. You design cowls, fingerless gloves, hats, and shawls, etc. Stefan Sartori, thank you for joining. Tell us what you do. Hi, Summer. Tell us what you do. I think this is the first time we're meeting. We want to get to know you. This is get some new followers, promote your scope, promote yourself. Tell us what you're doing. Tell us how your life is, what you're doing for Thanksgiving. This is all about you. We want to get to know everyone out there. Summer Rose, let's see. I'm going to look at your profile. Small town northern girl living in California. Oh, another crocheter. Very nice. She likes makeup. She likes laughter and sunshine. That's Summer. Follow her. She needs some new followers. I could tell. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Pampered Chef LV, thank you for joining. Welcome. Are you in Las Vegas? Bronze Brian, thank you for joining. It's Lisa here. Lisa is with Pampered Chef. Welcome. And are you in Vegas, my darling? Laura and I are coming out to Vegas, hopefully in February. We will have to get together. You're very welcome for the welcome. Howard Valentine, thank you for joining. Oh, your initials. Oh, huh. You're in Louisiana. Fabulous. Nice. Hello, newbies. That's Keisha. She makes and sells beautiful handmade jewelry on Etsy. Hey, how are you? Tell everyone what you do. Welcome, welcome. Ticknor Brad. Tell everyone what you do, Brad. If you have a business, this is all about promoting yourself. We have Kemetra. Is that your name? I think so, if I remember correctly. I scope behind the scenes of how I create custom logo shirts, bling tees, tote bags, and more. Laura has a free Facebook group. Thank you for sharing this on Twitter. Pampered Chef, LLV. Oh, yay. I got your name right. Dark Moonsmith 70. Thank you for joining. Welcome, welcome. Yes, Kemetra owns t-shirt company Success Tees. Create and design custom logos, tees, totes, and products. Hello, Dark Moon Smith. How are you? Tell us your name, please. Oh, more trolls. Tuesday night must be a big troll night. It must be Tuesday night trolls out on the prowl. But we just block them. They're gone. Dark Moon Smith, tell us your name. Make sure you tune in tomorrow morning at 9:30 to hear my scope about how to grow your Twitter following. Love it. I'm great. 100% vegan protein shakes, gluten-free meal replacement. Mamanade's wine is back. Who needs tips, tricks, recipes, and useful info? Cooking. Keisha is scoping her first giveaway for her Instagram followers tomorrow night, 7:30 Central Time. Her daughter will be picking right live on Periscope the winner. How exciting is that? Jenny's back. Mama Needs Wine scopes about origami owl jewelry. Summer Rose is back. Thank you for joining. Yes, at least be creative. Tips, tricks, recipes, products, and useful info. And what is your name, Pampered Chef Gal? I know I've been following you. Lisa. I've been following you. Oh, another one. Now I blocked Jenny. Laura, I need you again. I blocked Jenny. I meant to block that troll. All right, that's it. I'm not blocking anyone else. Thank you, Laura. Please tell her I didn't mean to do it. This is who I meant to block. All right. Oh. We don't need any porn in here. It's all we need, right? Boy, oh boy, what a night. Start people have no lives. I know. Yes, that's a good point, Christine. When they come on and they say crazy things like that, you guys should all be blocking them as well right when they're on this scope, because if they're on here, location seems to bring freaks. I know. But I like to get the location because then you wind up on the map. So I'm a little torn about that location thing. Hey, Dr. Nikki, how are you doing? We've had a very crazy, fun evening. Lots of trolls, lots of crazy, crazy people. Greetings. There's Dr. Nikki. She's a holistic health doctor. She does fabulous scopes. Tips, tricks, recipes from Lisa, products, and useful info. It's a lot of weirdos tonight on several scopes. You betcha. When is the network meeting in Sedona? Actually, we do not have a 7 chapter in Sedona, Lynn. I've been looking to start one, but I don't know a lot of people in Sedona, so maybe we could chat about it one day. That would be fun, right? So, yes. Hi, Karen. Thank you for the follow. You are very welcome, Summer Rose. Keep typing in what you guys do. Frugal Curry user scope on replay to tomorrow night. Possibly, Lynn. We need to chat about it, honey. Do you know a lot of people up in Sedona? We need a scope. All trolls, welcome, and then go on a block frenzy. I know. Christine is the Bay Area knitter. She scopes knitting and health and wellness products. Dr. Nikki is holistic health education. Pastor Shaunabe, thank you for joining. We have Origami Owl. She does great, great, great. Oh, thank you for following me back, Lisa, with Pampered Chef. Another stream of income to, I missed it. Mama Needs Wine, Shauna invited her followers. Thank you, thank you. I know, a lot of people are freezing tonight. Thank you. Thank you, Summer. Yeah, hop back on. Shade Clark, thank you for joining. Tell us what you do, who you are, what you like to scope about. Thank you for sharing, Dr. Nikki. Already follows you. Thanks for the follow. If you need help learning to visualize, reach out to me. I will help you step by step. Lynn, you live in the most beautiful place in the world. If anyone on here has never been to Arizona, if you come out to Arizona, you need to go to Sedona. It is simply amazing. Dr. Nikki, have you been to Sedona? Seems like that would be the kind of place that you would go to, honey. No, are you kidding, Dr. Nikki? You have to come out to Arizona. We need to meet, and we need to go up to Sedona. We have a gal on here, Lynn. She'll send you an email about the group. Okay. Gotta go, ladies. Oh, put those kids to sleep. Yes, it's getting late. Oh, another person on here, but I'm not going to block Lynn like I almost did. Okay, there you go. Stormy Howard, thank you for joining. Dr. Nikki does holistic health education and lifestyle medicine coaching by summer. Yes, tent in my yard, although it's getting a little chilly. Lynn will play the tour guide. Good night, Christine. Thank you for coming on. We'll see you soon. Hey, Stormy, how are you? I'm calling you Stormy. I hope that's okay with you. Gotta go, Karen. Hope you have a good night. Bye, Keisha. I'll see you tomorrow. It's okay that it's getting cold? Okay. That's fine. As long as you don't mind a little chill. You can even sleep in my house, Dr. Nikki. I would let you. Yes, Dr. Nikki is fabulous. You need to be following her. She's wonderful. She has a huge heart. Waiting on huge rain here in a bit. Oh, boy. That's in Louisiana. Stormy, tell us what you do. I'm going to click on your profile. A yellow unique presenter. I'm a wife. I'm a mother of three, taking care of my nephew Hayden and my niece Mia. I'll be following you. Dr. Nikki is a holistic health education and lifestyle medicine coaching. Very nice. Very, very, very nice. Hershey two times. Let's see what your profile says. Oh, I'm not even going to. Stormy? Oh, yes, that was Stormy. See, I just click on the wrong stuff. I'm staying, was just saying bye to one. Another stream of income to biz with custom tees, email, my success, that's hard to say, Kimetra, at gmail.com for a free consult. Oh, it's you, you're back, Hershey two times? Yes, it's a cosmetic company. Keys for the future. Oh, you know what, Dr. Nikki? I was playing some Thanksgiving stuff earlier, and we turned it off because it was getting a little crazy. All right, well, you're going to get blocked now. There you go. Thank you for coming back in, Lynn. Thank you for inviting your followers. Dr. Nikki does holistic health education and lifestyle medicine coaching. You are very welcome. Hello, Keys for the Future. Success Tees. I get it. I did not get that before. Success Tees. It's just hard to say when you look at it. Philly Teron, thank you for joining. Tell us what you do. This is a promote your scope, promote who you are. We're going to be winding down real soon, my friends. It is getting super duper duper late. I need my beauty rest. Who else needs their beauty rest? Dr. Nikki, if you're still on here, how many hours a night should I sleep? How many hours a night do you suggest that people sleep? I know everyone's a little different, but what do you say? Because I've always needed a lot of sleep. Laura was blocking down, so no worries. Laura's trying to tell me something. 8 hours? Okay. Have a good night. You too. Oh, Keys for the Future. She cultivates champion job seekers by giving knowledge, enhancing your success. 8 hours. Hey, all. Judy, welcome back. Okay, well, that's good to know, Dr. Nikki. 7 to 9 hours. Because some nights I need 9 hours, and some nights I only get 6 hours. So it's, and then I'm tired, so it's crazy. Unique makeup and skincare products. They're naturally based. Fabulous. Dr. Nikki. She scopes about holistic health education and lifestyle medicine coaching. How are you doing, Judy? Judy does photo editing, right, if I remember correctly? Judy Graff, let's read her profile. Photo editing and restoration, have you been cartoonized yet? Nice. Summer just followed you, Judy. That's cool. She's on your scope as you, so don't worry about it. Okay, I won't worry about it. She's impersonating me. She's my virtual assistant. She's wonderful. She knows everything about me, including how to get on my Periscope account. Oh my, too funny. Laura, I love you. All right. It's 7 Nurkling. Finally. Yay. All right, friends. I think it's time to hop off for tonight. But you all have a wonderful, wonderful evening. I hear my daughter coming in from work. And Jenny B., I'm sorry I blocked you earlier, but Laura took care of everything for me. She does it all for me. She's just fabulous. If you're looking for a virtual assistant, you can have her limited hours per week because I get her the most. But I will share her with anyone and everyone who is looking for a wonderful virtual assistant. She does social media marketing. She does graphic design, websites. She can do it all. You're very welcome, Stormy Howard. Thank you for coming on. We'll see you all tomorrow. I do this every evening, normally at 6:30 p.m. Pacific time. Thanks, Dr. Nicky. I'm a little wound up tonight, so I don't know if I'm going to get some good sleep. I'm kind of like, woo, I don't know why, but must be just the night. Yes, follow Stormy Howard. She will follow you back. Fabulous, and I will see you all tomorrow. I scope randomly a couple times during the day, and you can always catch my replays. Chamomile tea? Okay, I'll make some now. Good night, Donna. Thank you for helping, and thank you for being on here. It's a pleasure meeting you. You do a wonderful thing helping people who take care of the elderly. It is hard work, very hard work. All right, fabulous friends, good night. Nice meeting you. Yes, you guys, tomorrow, 6:30 p.m. Pacific time. That's it for sure. Good night. See you guys soon. Mwah. Bye-bye. Good night, everyone. Good night, Summer. Have a great evening. Thank you all. My Perry peeps, Perry friends, Perry family.